Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Actually managed to get the goods out of there? That takes balls. And would you look at that hole? You're definitely a cut above those Fragile Express goons. Let me guess, the Great Deliverer, am I right? Thought so. You know, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out Salaknot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers, you bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Sam, access delivery. The order's been posted. Take a look at the delivery terminal.
Hey, Sam. The junk dealer told me a little bit more about the order, and I figured you would want to hear it. After you complete the delivery, he wants you to bring his girl back to his shelter. People call her the chiral artist. She likes to use chiral matter in her work. Makes all kinds of things with it. Sculptures, paintings, clothing, jewelry. You'll be delivering one of her pieces, in fact. A chiral hourglass. Say it's fragile would be an understatement. But yeah, it's really freaking fragile. Treat it like a child. Be gentle. Got it? You need to carry it by hand and move slowly. Definitely no falling. Oh, and the dealer enclosed the message with the parcel. Make sure it gets to the girl.
According to the junk dealer, the chiral hourglass is extremely fragile, and that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle, but it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk. Talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Not a moment too soon. What's this, break time? Yeah, soak it in. This is living.
scanned. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Thank you.
There we go.
Restrictions lifted.
Someone's happy.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
I'm Sam!
I'm Sam!
Hey!
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 Anybody hear me?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. So much as a single scratch. I can't thank you enough. So, I'm on the one and only Chiral Network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA. You'll drop by again, won't you?
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know? When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look. But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. Until I heard that message. It's him. It's really him. I should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I wanted to. I was stuck in the past, unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.